Hey, what is going on, you guys? Welcome back to part two of this episode, episode three of the Epsilon program. I'm sorry, I didn't realise my tablet's locked on the recent one. But what we were doing is we spoke to Epsilon, we tracked down some alien artifacts. Now we're just going to go to sleep for a couple hours and see if we get another Epsilon symbol. So here we go. Try one more time. There we go, we got the Epsilon symbol once again, so we'll go to that. Whereabouts are they this thing? Well, they're not far this thing, so they're down here. First, I'm going to stop by the animation store because this is required for later on in the Epsilon program, so yeah.
The Second and First Amendment rolled into one. Stop all the killing and robbing in this place. Every one of the sheep out there owning a piece. Enjoy what's left of society.
Yeah, there we go. I've got all our stuff for the
Thank you.
and we are all immortal. Hello, Zondar. Are you ready?
What?
It is today, and the tracks can be written.
Wait. I can't believe that you got wrapped up in this bullshit. You seem like a nice girl.
Objectionable antitheses are worse than idiots on a sinking ship. The literature makes that very clear.
Now, well, does the literature make clear that you need help?
I have help. I know the truth. If you want to know me, agree to pay your dues and wear a pale blue attire for the next 10 days. You should get the attire off the website. It's very reasonable, right?
What?
Are you even capable of listening, Zondar? Kiflum.
What you got to do is you've got to wait 24 hours for the wolves to appear.
Why are you waiting? That's what I told you earlier. You didn't get my text?
Oh, come on. Really?
Look out!
Okay, we'll make a push up. And these are skips a day anyway, so fuck it. We'll go and see if the
oh my!
Excuse me!
Please, I didn't even touch you. We'll go and drive back and see if the clothes are there. Hopefully they are.
Thank you.
The Epsilon stuff hasn't come yet, so let's go and sleep. Nope, still not coming. Check and see if these ropes are here yet. Nope. There we go, the robes have now been delivered, so we'll put them on. There we are. Deal with everything. Apparently so. So I got away of these roads for 10 days apparently, so we'll just quickly skip through that. Keep them sleeping. Assholes. back home and sleep.
Start up, piece of shit.
And sleep.
Hey, your dad's back.
We're never gonna get you.
Would these trees just shut up?
So we'll just keep on sleeping until the Epsilon on. Symbol shows up. I know this is a long blooming process, but it's just one way of doing it. I'm just going to skip this part, guys, because I know it's long and boring. Okay, guys, so I find the quickest way to wear these robes is by killing yourself umpteen times. It skips through the days. By killing yourself, you fast forward 10 hours, apparently. So, yeah. So, there we go. We've reached the 10 days of wearing the robes. So, there we go. We've got a message from Chris. So we'll apparently we'll be summoned. So that'll be great. We'll just drive a bit for a bit until the Kiflon symbol appears. Okay, so there we go. We've got the Epsilon symbol, so we're going to do that, guys.
What the hell was that?
Excuse me!
Where's the symbol? Here it is, it's over here. I did say part 2 of this earlier, but I should actually say this is episode 4, so yeah, we'll call this episode 4. This last part, and that'll be the end of this episode. So, because I've got other things to do today. So. Excuse my brother for leaving the door open.
This was a nice car.
I know it's a nice car, but we're fucking it up, so. Call him motherfucker. Yeah, that's right, bitch. You dare call me a motherfucker, I'll fucking own your arse and shoot you into fucking pieces. Whoa, really? No! Thought I could say it. I wasn't expecting that, guys. Oh, for fuck's sake. See, this is how much of a crap driver I am. I'm doing no hands right now.
No!
You said you can interrupt the video, Cole. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, you can best. My brother's my bitch. Fuck you too. Look at that, Alex. I players have played for the Epsilon program. I'm losing the cops at the moment. A vehicle coming down from that way. Maybe it better be given. Oh shit. Time to lose the cops, guys. Just come and wait for a bit and try and lose these cops. Fuck's sake, why do you have to come down like this way? Stupid bulk. Okay, we'll just drink, guys, we'll just drink. We got shot. Here we go, we got shot. We'll come back to there. To the plane in a minute. Starting from this fucking hospital again. Right, okay, so we'll find the flying door over the plane. is right back at the flint.
I was told to come. Chris needs you to take this plane to initiate Boston. He awaits you in the east.
Okay, detailed as ever.
Truth must be revealed gradually until you're capable of understanding it.
Thing, guys.
My eternal brother, brother, you get the secret plane from the secret location?
Yeah, I'm in the top secret baby blue plane. Where am I heading?
I know it, and you'll know.
Look, can you just know it for me so we can move this thing along?
Okay, but that's entry-level stuff, bro. Sandy Shores Airfield, I'll meet you there. Kiflom.
Kiflom.
Just come here a second, dude!
Kiflom, bro.
Kiflom.
Got the money?
Kiflom.
Cool. And the plane?
Kiflom.
Nice. You're almost a thesis of truth, bro. Nearly there. It's gonna cost a little time and effort, and then it's astral planes and 37,000 places all at once. And the chicks.
Oh!
You know, Chris and I sometimes watch porn together in the nude. Just to prove we don't get turned on by it. Pretty awesome. Anyway, Kiflom, man. Laters.
Kiflom.
Oh! Chris says, if you're ready, there's a tree of truth. Now, he'll arrange a map, but it's kind of expensive to reach this level of existence. It'll be quite a bit of money. Someone will mail you, bro. Mind if I take the plane?
Kiflom.
So, we've delivered the plane, guys. There we go. Plane. We'll take the car. I just done that for you, for fuck's sake. There we go. We'll give him this plane. Where are we going? I'm just going to save that, guys. Well, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. We've delivered the plane. We've still got a couple more episodes to go on the Epsilon program. But if you guys enjoyed this, leave a like, subscribe, comment, you name it. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.